Yeah. keep Jesus first and foremost in your life this whole season.